Hey everyone, and welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. On this video, we are going to get every collectible in the Regatta Bay District, and that means all of the grid leaks, electronic parts, secret bags, surveillance recordings, and documents. And I'm in the safe house in Regatta Bay right now, but I think what I want to do is actually start from the Ocean Pier safe house. So let's go there. Now, in order to get all of the collectibles in the district, you're also going to need to get all of the collectibles in the Family Matters mission. So if you need help with that, I've got a video for you. You can check that out. But those will count towards the collectible count in this district. And as usual, in the latest collectible videos I've made, I've got timestamps for you in the description. So you can, if you're looking for anything in particular, you can jump to it down there in the description. Okay, so let's take the bridge over to Regatta Bay. And we will start collecting. Now, Regatta Bay has a ton of patrols, so I might run into some issues with KSEC. If they turn into a big problem, I'll just kill myself so it resets. Alright, so first collectible after the bridge on the right side is this part. And then on this same, in the same area, there's a grid leak over here, right next to this camera that I'm gonna take out. Get that grid leak. Now, just nearby, slightly down on the roof, is another grid leak. On the same roof again, over here, is a part. Now, heading towards the next building, we've got a grid leak right here. And let's see. Ah, yes. Okay, so come this direction into the room, and on this balcony is another grid leak. And then the next one we want to get is right there on that canvas, I guess you'd call it. Just slide down and grab that. Oh, I almost forgot one. So come back up these stairs. We're going to get a secret bag, because it's kind of in a weird spot. So from this balcony where we got the previous grid leak, we're gonna jump out to that chandelier. So let's jump there, and then we're gonna shimmy around it. And then we can jump over to these white cubes. And then from here, we can jump onto that, whatever this is, this groove you can hold on to. And we can use this to shimmy around to the left. And then from here, we can climb up, grab this ledge, and here is the secret bag. Alright, so let's head back. See, how do I get down again? I don't remember the whole getting down part. Guess I could take that canvas, probably. Let's see. Oh, I cannot. I thought she could handle that. But apparently not. Alright, how do I get down? Let's try going back where we came. I'll just grab this. Yeah, I guess we'll just have to go back the direction we came. There we go. I wonder if I could drop from here. Well, I can definitely drop from here. Let's do that. Alright, that'll work. Okay, so let's head back down these stairs. And over here is a part. Thank you. All right. So from here, let's go back up these stairs again. And we'll come over here to the other side of the building, and under this staircase is a part. And then down the building a little bit is a grid leak. And on the left side of the grid leak is another part. And let's head down. So we'll go down this direction, and on that table down there, we can already see it. It's a recording. We'll pick this up.
Okay, Ivani. This is the last recording I'm making here in Glass. In a few minutes, we're meeting up with our guide, who will take us out of the city into a small hamlet in the Greylands. There, we'll get our vehicle and start the long drive to Aurora, and what I hope will be a better life for us all. You're sleeping next to me right now, already looking so much healthier than you did just a few weeks ago. The vaccine really seems to work. You should know that I had to do a run for Dogen for us to be able to leave. You don't know who he is yet, but one day I'll tell you about him. A very dangerous man, and a strange one too. Aurora will be better. I know it in my heart. Even with Omnistat just across the river, it will be better. Glass is rotten. A vile city breeding vile people. Something bad is about to happen here. I'm sure of it. It's like there's something in the air. Something building up. But it doesn't matter. We won't be around when it happens. I'll be teaching you how to run. And one day, you'll be faster than me.
Celeste, we're ready.
Okay, Ivani, wake up. It's time to go.
All right. From this recording, we can go this direction. We can go up these stairs, pick up a grid leak, then we'll vault up here, pick up another, and then we'll vault over here and pick up another. And let's backtrack. So we'll swing back around this. And oh, missed that ledge completely. Let's see, we gotta get back up there. Yeah, let's get rid of that camera. And right here is a part. And let's see, from here, let's go over here. Up and between these two glass gardens, I guess you'd call them, is another grid leak. Now we're gonna head over in this direction, and on this bridge down here is another grid leak. Go across the bridge to pick up this part. Continuing in this direction is another grid leak. We'll mag rope ourselves up. And here is a part. Continuing again in this direction is some K-Sec. And we'll mag rope across. And on the left here is a grid leak. Let me pause it so they don't alert the whole city while I look at my notes. Okay, we'll continue in this direction. In the next room is another grid leak. They're still on me. Continuing forward around this corner, here is another grid leak. Again, next room, another grid leak. We're gonna head up the staircase. On this cushion here is a document. And all right, let's go back down the stairs. And we'll continue into this next room. There's another grid leak. Okay, then we'll go this way. Here's another grid leak. And up ahead is another grid leak. Then we'll go out on the balcony. We'll pick up this grid leak. Here it is. I was gonna say I missed one, but here it is. Oh, crap. I let that stupid camera see me. Let's head this direction. We'll lose them real quick. Oh. No, sir. No looking at me. Alright, so while I'm here, I'm gonna show you how to get a trophy. Because it's right here, I did it on accident, I didn't even know about it. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna vault off of that ledge there, I'm gonna wall run, it's gonna grab that pole and swing around, and then I'm gonna drop to the floor and do a skill roll. And that should give me the trophy. So let's do it. It's called Seb's Salute. So let's do that while we're here. And there it is, Seb's Salute. So I got one of those maneuver trophies done. Okay, let's see. I want to go back up, so let's get up. And I'm gonna go downstairs now. So I'll go back into this room and I'll head downstairs. And we'll grab this grid leak right here. And then there's another one straight ahead. And around this corner is another part. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab that one next. So we'll go over here. We can swing across the middle of the room on these bars. So we'll grab that. And I missed a couple. Where did I miss a couple? Let's see. It was right here. There we go. So I want to go to the side of the building here. So I'm going to vault up and grab that ledge. And we'll pick that up. And then up ahead, there should be another part. Right here. And right here is another grid leak. Let's see. Feel like I missed one. Nope, we're good. Okay, so now I'm gonna mag rope across here. It's not working for some reason. There we go. And then after I land, I can get this part right here. And then we'll climb this pole. We'll head in this direction. We'll jump towards that grid leak and land on the mat below. You can see the secret bag symbol right there. We'll be getting that soon. As soon as you land on the mat, if you look under that secret bag symbol, there's a recording right here.
Much more fond of you.
Okay. Once we grab that recording, we can come around this corner. We'll grab this part right here. And, oh no! Why? Okay, we'll vault over here. We'll come up to this ledge. We'll grab this grid leak, and we should be out of sight over here, so we can lose that K-Sec. Okay, they're gone. Let's go up this pipe right here. And let's go all the way up to the safe house area. And we'll do that. Let's see, I thought I could come up here. Oh, I can. Here we go. So we'll go up this to the top. And we'll go through this door right here. And as soon as you go through the door, look to the left. And there's a part right there. And the next one's in the safe house, so let's climb these pipes. Let's see, where do I go from here? Right here is another pipe. And through this vent. And here is that document. And we'll jump down to the mat, and we'll get that secret bag we skipped over before. So, once again, there's the symbol. We need to go this direction. This one took me a while to find. What you want to do is you want to come to... Is it this ledge? Yes, this ledge right here. So, back up off the end of the ledge, and there's another ledge below us. So we're going to let go, and she'll grab onto it. And then you can pull yourself up, and we can go through this vent. And then once we're in here, what we want to do is, let's see, what did I do? I don't quite remember at the moment. I'm drawing blanks. I want to go over there, but how do I do that again? I'm really not remembering this. Well, there's a ledge over there I think I want to get to, but how? Why am I not remembering this at all? Let's see if I can... Okay, I can jump up there. And, oh, okay. So from here, I can wall run my way up to this top part, and then I should be able to clear this gap with a long wall run. Oh yeah, no problem. So there we go, there's a secret bag. And then we can crawl out. And okay. Now we're gonna head this direction. And we're gonna wall run ourselves out. Barely made it. So we'll go and head in this direction, and we'll grab this grid leak right here. And we will continue in this direction. Mag rope ourselves across. Grab this grid leak right here, and then the part right next to it. Continuing on this path, we've got another grid leak. Oh, and there's a camera on me. Let me get out of here.
Damn! Send that face, Connor!
Ah, okay. Let's see, where was I? There should be another part around here. Don't remember where. I think it's back here. Yep, here it is. So other side of this wall. Grab this part right here. We'll continue up. We'll grab this grid leak, and then we'll zip line, and that should lose K-Sec. Which it did. Alright, so we zipline down. And now we will grab this grid leak right here. We'll head up into this patio. And there should be... Yes, here it is. There's a document up here. If we continue back towards the direction we ziplined, I believe there's another... No, that was it. So, let's see. We'll head back this direction. Back where we landed on the zipline. And we'll get that grid leak up there. Right below it is a part. Continuing this way, there will be some more collectibles. There's a grid leak. There's another one off in the distance, but before that is a part. And that was the last part in the district. There's a grid leak. And here is another grid leak. And that is the last grid leak in the district. And it should be the last collectible in the game. And it is full exposure trophy unlocked. That one's a gold. And we did it. Not that we really need to verify because we got the trophy. But let's go ahead anyway. There you go. 36 grid leaks. 4 recordings, 3 documents, 4 secret bags, and 18 electronic parts. And every collectible in the game, we can go to our player profile and confirm that. Not every collectible in the game just yet, because some of those are going to unlock as we get billboard hacks. And actually, something's not adding up here. There must be another mission that has some collectibles or something, because I'm missing more than I should. Because it looks like... Oh, I bet you those give you another collectible once you finish the objective. So, like, once you get every security hub, once you get every opportunity mission and every billboard hack, it must give you another one. Because that would add up. That would make it so we got every single one. But we'll figure it out. But we have every collectible we can currently get, as in the open world. So if we were to go to every district, which I won't do here, but you can see these two districts, we've got all of them. And we did what we came here to do. We've got every collectible in Regatta Bay. We got our trophy for getting every collectible in the open world. So that is gonna do it for this video. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.